The Korea Herald reported that BTS historic Busan concert BTS, Yet to Come in Busan, will be recreated into a cinema version titled BTS, Yet to Come in Cinema. Movie version of the South Korean band will be released on February 1st.